In this grand choreographed show, it's difficult to tell if you're watching a dance performance, a sports game, or an art piece. The performance features the two main groups we've met before.
But when you get the chance to step up and race, it's just good time. Good time.
In this new setting, they come together, blending dance and sport and art into a fictional game that highlights teamwork, where people with and without disabilities invent new sports in which everyone can participate.
recognize Musa Motha, South African dancer. He's won international awards and multiple television plaudits and is quite simply a stupendous dancer.
Simply astonishing artistic achievement in this Paralympic opening ceremony. How could you not be moved by what we've seen and heard?
It's like a victory ceremony post-game.
Of the performance or the power of their message.
Le drapeau paralympique.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Paralympic flag.
Delivery from Paralympic medal winning astronaut John McFaul.
Mesdames et messieurs, veuillez vous lever si vous le pouvez pour l'hymne paralympique.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand if you're able for the Paralympic anthem.